morning, I'm Christine. I'm a national trainer for Samsung. And right now I'm going to talk about our newest water wall dishwasher. So we launched water wall a couple of years ago. And at that time, it was touted as the greatest innovation in appliances in four decades. Reason being, we now have a linear system for washing the dishes. Instead of just a circle and a square where we miss our corners, we now have corner-to-corner coverage for the dishes. The jets in the back shoot the water forward. It hits that deflector bar. The deflector bar shoots the water up. And as it does that, it moves back and forth along the track. And that's how we get the corner-to-corner coverage. So it's really cool. That also gives us a targeted cleaning zone. So we have, the feature is called Zone Booster. It is the largest targeted cleaning zone in the industry. You have the full bottom left side to put your heavily soiled dish, your pasta dish, your cheesy lasagna. But on the right, you can put your nice china. So you don't have to wait and do two separate loads. You can get all that at once. We have an adjustable rack, very easy, self-adjusting rack, and this feature here, everybody loves it. This is our third rack with flex tray. So I just pull this out, and now I can take this over to my counter and sort my utensils. Very easy loading and unloading. 38 decibels. We have Wi-Fi, so I can control and monitor it from my Samsung Smart Home app. And one other feature, auto release dry. So when I get to the last 10 minutes of the drying portion, it's gonna automatically pop the door open about 5 inches. It creates an air curtain to push the steam out, and it's gonna finish the drying process for me. And it's gonna give me 35% improvement in drying, and it will dry my plastics. So that is our newest water wall dishwasher.